The first one is a Caterpillar C7SR with 7.2 liters and 6 cylinders. This engine has a 350 horsepower. It was working with a 2004 Freightliner FL70X sweeper truck. This engine is running very well and it's ready to ship.